Name five Knicks fans who are also comedians.
My buddy Steven, my buddy Anthony, who's not really a comedian. You, Mr. Lee, I would say Chris Rock, Tracy Morgan. I don't know, that's five, it's almost five.
That's five, that's good, man. That's better than everybody else did.
All right.
Can you name five Knicks fans that are also comedians?
Comedians?
I mean, you can start with me.
Hold on a second. Yeah. You.
That was too easy.
Oh, Billy Crystal, I think, is a Knicks fan.
I think he's more of a Clippers fan, but...
But he used to be. I think he used to be, because I remember seeing him at the Garden a couple times, right?
All right, yeah, we don't count bandwagon.
It's Rock, obviously, right? Do we consider Spike Lee a comedian? No, he could be funny at times when he did the Nike commercial with the Jordan commercials.
Yeah, yeah, all right, he's a mascot. All right, that's cool. You got two more.
Shit, man. I think that's all I got, man.
Pete Davidson, maybe?
Pete Davidson, okay. Okay.
And let's see, one more. All right, we'll leave it at four. All right.
I feel good with that.
I want you to name five Knicks fans who are also comedians. It's got to be easy for you.
Knicks fan, that's comedian. All right, you got Chris Rock, maybe. Is he Chris Rock? Tracy Morgan.
I see the sweat coming from your do-rag, B.
Oh, Lord.
You standing next to one, you want...
All right.
You want two.
Me, you know, that's four. And I'm going to go with a... Michael J. Fox is not a real comedian, but he
Pete Davidson?
Pete Davidson, yeah.
There's got to be one more.
I didn't know Pete Davidson is a Knicks fan, you know. But, all right.
Yeah, just because they show up and sitting in the front.
Celebrity role, you know, you never know.
50 Cent, 50 funny. 50. He don't do stand-up, but he hella funny.
Listen, my saying is we outside till we inside. I told Fat Joe it when I was rapping. He goes, I like it, you know what I mean? And literally, if you're outside the MSG, you're not inside. So it actually makes sense.
We outside.
Until we inside.